गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ ग्रेड थर्ड, आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर खुशीदा दीज एंड टूडे वी विल कंटिन्यू विद ब्लॉक 6। फॉर दैट यू हैव टू टेक आउट दिस वर्क बुक, इट इज ऑफ रेड कलर एज यू नो। टेक आउट पेज नंबर 36। इन दिस वी विल स्टार्ट विद S1। दिस इज ब्लॉक 6, ओके। It is block 6. Okay, first of all mention today's date. As I have mentioned, no, you also mention today's date. S1, real or imaginary. In this, question 1 is read the passage, underline the part in the story that could be real. Circle the imaginary part. You have to read the passage and in this you have to underline the real or imaginary part. Imaginary part and real part you have to find out and you have to underline the real part and imaginary part you have to circle. Okay. Mark had a big grocery shop. This is real one. Okay. Mark ke paas ek kya thi? Kya hai? Mark had a big grocery shop. Uske paas ek big grocery shop thi. He worked all day buying and selling different things like milk, sugar, tea, snacks, fruits and vegetables. These things he used to sell, used to buy and sell. Okay. One night what happened? One night Mark locked the shop and went home. He locked the shop and went home. That's when the fun began. Then after that the fun started. What happened? The ketchup bottle stood in row like bowling pins. Bowling pins you have seen, no? The game, like them only, the ketchup bottle stood in a row. Watermelon rolled down. And for that, we rolled down a very big ball, no? And on that place, watermelon rolled down the passage and knocked them all down. The chips flew around the room like aeroplane. Chips flew around the room. Brinjal put on the stereo and started singing with tomatoes. Brinjal started singing with tomatoes. Bananas began to jump for joy and carrot danced. It's morning, friends. Get back to your places, said the milk jug. Milk jug said like, now it's morning. Get back to your places. This all happened when Mark locked the shop and went home. This is all about the passage. See, I have underlined and I have circled the part whichever you see is real or imaginary. Okay. Now come to question number 2. If you see question number 2, it is fill in the column with realistic and imaginary part from the poem. Poem you have read, no? Now you have to fill the realistic and imaginary part. Realistic part is what? I saw a bucket full of vegetables. She saw a bucket full of vegetables. I saw a cash register. This is real one. Okay. This happens. Imaginary is what? Vegetables are swimming. Vegetables doesn't swim. No. Vegetables are swimming. I saw the fridge flying in the air. Refrigerator flying in the air. This does not happen. This is imaginary part. Okay. This as we have done. Question number 3 is your, imagine that you are in Mark's grocery shop after dark. ठीक है, Mark's grocery shop after dark. Write 2 more real things that you see. Real things you have to write and 2 imaginary things you have to write. Okay. Real, I saw a bucket full of fruits and vegetables. Bucket तो होगा ही वहाँ पे fruits और vegetables का. I saw cash register. These 2 things must be real. Okay, this is real. When we go to a grocery shop, this is real one. But what is imaginary? 2 more imaginary. Vegetables are swimming. I saw fridge flying in the air. Same 2 sentences we can write here only, no? Fridge flying in the air, vegetables are swimming. This doesn't happen. These all are what? Imaginary things. In this way, you also have to write. Real means jo real mein hota hai. Imaginary that doesn't happens in real. This is the, that is only about imagine only. Okay? Now, this is all about page number 36, S1. Understand it properly and do it well.